Today I'm going to be working on this ukulele. I need to get some binding on the sides here. So my plan for today is to prepare these strips of maple that I've already cut. They were edge grain from where I trimmed down boards for tabletop. My plan for today is to thickness them and then obviously cut them in half so that they will be the right height. And then hopefully I'll get to bend them today as well. Alright, so the bindings are bent. Hopefully they are bent enough. I didn't do much of an overbend. These are pretty thin. I probably over-thicknessed them, if anything. So I think that they will bend alright when I go to glue up the bindings. So the next step, let these sit and dry, and then I will fit them, glue them, and hopefully be able to trim them up without any issues.